my bride today.
I am. My name is Kelsey Knapp. I'm from Noonan, Georgia. I'm 24 years old.
Who's with you today?
This is my sister, my younger sister, my mom, Sherry.
Dad.
Daddy, I was hoping you were dad. You weren't the groom. Tell me about this wedding.
It's in 3 months, so coming up very fast.
Wow, yes. So tell me about this dress.
I don't really like the ball gown.
Okay.
Poofy is not for me. I don't like the Cinderella.
Okay.
When you find the right one, I'll let you know.
Uh-oh. So I have to be worried about Daddy today? Are you opinionated?
No. She's relying on all of us to give her an honest opinion.
My dad is very outspoken.
I think anything that shows off your petite little figure.
Hopefully, today it won't be a disaster.
So tell me about the budget.
Budget is at $2,000 today.
Okay. Is that our top?
We'd sure like to do more for Kels, but we're piled pretty high in medical bills.
Sharing this experience with my dad was pretty important to me.
I was diagnosed with multiple myeloma and amyloidosis. Both are terminal cancers. Since the day I was diagnosed, I live every day to its fullest.
This is such a fun day. Enjoy it.
I'm sorry.
Oh, no.
Ready.
I'm good. Are you kidding?
It's been pretty tough on our family, but we're really close, so we've all taken it pretty good, I guess.
Ready to go shopping?
Oh,
yes.
Are.
Okay, come on.
All right.
I am going to be marrying Joseph Murphy. He is outgoing. He's funny. My dad's actually going to be marrying us. He was a pastor for a few years. We're so excited.
Keeping the bride's budget in consideration, Robin guides Kelsey over to the sample rack.
This is a beautiful fit and flare.
That one's not really.
That's not you. No problem.
Generally, I'm not a picky person, but when it comes to the dress,
I don't like the flowers. Is that feathers on that one?
I want it to look perfect.
And remember, you have to be open-minded a little
bit. I did see one over here.
You did?
Like this one.
This one's very baby doll.
Let me see, Kelsey. Again, it's got to be something that shows off her petite little figure.
My dad, if he doesn't like it, he'll definitely let you know.
What do you think about this one, Kelsey?
Oh, yeah, I like that.
Hoping to please both dad and daughter, Robin slips Kelsey into a mermaid-style dress that highlights the bride's petite figure.
What do you think?
I like this one.
You do?
I do.
Good.
I like how it fits and the flower.
It was so pretty on me, but I'm nervous because I do care a lot of what my dad thinks.
Let's see what the folks say.
What do you think? You like it?
Yeah.
Very pretty.
Very pretty.
I'm looking at my father, and he's nothing but smiles and excited.
That's perfect. That dress is perfect. That's a 10.
I don't think you would like the broad shoulders in the back.
When Katie said that comment, I was ready to hop right out of the dress.
With emotions running high, Lori comes in to calm the storm.
Every bride is self-conscious about some part of their body, and when somebody points out the thing that they are self-conscious about, it can throw the bride into a tizzy. So you have to put the criticism back on the dress and not on their body.
An ideal dress for you is what, hun?
Mermaid dress.
Okay.
With some bling.
This is not your dress,
no.
Right?
It's not my dress.
Okay.
Okay. Well, it's not the one, so
yep.
We'll keep looking. On top of form-fitting, now she wants the sparkle, so let's bring on the bling.
Hey,
I got a good one.
Robin helps Kelsey into a form-fitting mermaid gown with a bodice lined with crystal embellishments.
So could you see yourself walking down the aisle in this one?
I could, actually.
Yeah?
I was 100% sure that my family was gonna like this dress.
I like it. I really like it.
scale of 1 to 10, what do you give it?
This one be... It'd be like a 9.9.
Okay, that's good. Oh.
I know how to take this 9.9 to a 10. I'm gonna jack her up so there is no question that this is Kelsey's dream dress.
Oh, wow. I love it.
It's perfect. I don't think that you can top this one.
Katie, what do you think?
I think it's perfect for you. Everything about it is stunning and beautiful on her.
I'm definitely feeling beautiful in this dress, and I'm feeling like it can be the one that I walk down the aisle in with my dad.
What do you think, Dad?
I don't like it. It's not you.
I know this is not the dress. I think there's something that can capture her much better than this.
It did surprise me that my dad does not like this dress.
You don't like it at all?
No.
So I know automatically this is a no-go.
In any other circumstance, I would tell this dad to hush up. But knowing what this family has been going through, even I want to please Dad.
Let's try on one more.
Okay, Miss Kelsey.
Lori puts Kelsey in a form-fitting satin mermaid gown with just the right touch of bling.
Oh man, that's pretty.
I love how this dress is fitting me. It looks amazing. It's exactly what I'm looking for. As I'm walking out in this dress, I definitely look to see how my dad's gonna react.
I like this dress. I love the satin.
Do you like this dress above all the other dresses you've tried on?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Every single person on that couch may love it, but at this point, only one person matters. Dad, what do you think?
You like it?
You do?
Kelsey, in that dress, takes my breath away.
As soon as Dad starts crying, I'm definitely thinking this is gonna be the right dress for me.
That's the dress. I don't care what else you put on, that's the dress.
Tell me, is this your dress?
Yes. Yes. Woo!
I am so excited about my dress. It's more than I could have even imagined.
Well, be careful.
No, let me come.
Stand up and look how handsome you look next to her.
Oh, Daddy, love you so much.
Sharing this experience with my dad was amazing.
Wow.
You made me cry.
To be able to live long enough for these kind of days and moments really give me the reasons to live and to fight. Yeah.
I say yes to the dress.
It's been quite a ride getting here, but we're gonna make it all the way and he's gonna get to marry us.
I just hope I don't cry.
Here's what I hope. As I come to the end of my life, I want you at 31 years of marriage to Kelsey to love her as much as I love my wife. I do proclaim that they are husband and wife. You, sir, may kiss the bride.
I'm extremely happy. This is more than I ever could have fathomed.
I think this is going to be a wonderful marriage. I anticipate great happiness.
I'm very happy with how everything came together. We're excited to be a family now.